What's up, y'all? It's Landry. Today is Sunday, the day after track meet, so I really haven't been doing much today. I cleaned my room, I've done laundry, just cleaning up, getting ready for the rest of the week. And Jay and I decided last minute that we're gonna go to Plato's today, so y'all are gonna come along with me and see if we can find anything at the Plato's. So let's go.
So I just threw a different shirt on, and we are gonna go to the cafe and eat real quick, eat some lunch, brunch, and then we're going to head to the pickup and go to our Play-Dohs.
Okay, so we just got to the cafe. I made myself a little wrap. It has spicy mustard, turkey, pepper jack cheese, tomatoes, lettuce, and olives in it. And then I got myself a little sugar cookie and a glass of water. And I think they're trying to get us in and out of here today because it is hotter than balls in here.
Okay, so we just got out of Play-Dohs and we found nothing. So we may try to go to TJ Maxx and maybe Target. We don't know yet. But we'll see what we'll find there. So.
Hey y'all, so we just got out of TJ Maxx. And I found one thing for me and then one thing for my sister. So for my sister, I got her this sleeveless sweatshirt and it says Long Beach, California with tennis rackets on it. And then I got me a workout top. It's a cropped top and it has a built-in bra in it. So hopefully it works out like that. And I think we're gonna head back to Canyon and just hang out there.
Okay, so I just got back to my dorm and I was gonna do a try on for that little sports athletic tank top. So we'll see how this works. So here's this tank top on. It has a built-in bra in it, which it's a little too big, so I probably won't wear it when I work out, but I will definitely wear it as like a normal shirt. I love this little open part right here. And then the back is, it's very simple, just like a regular razor back. But I will definitely be keeping this.
So overall, today was kind of a disappointing day. I was expecting to find a lot more than I did, you know, since it's a Sunday, beginning of the week, they're restocking everything. But I am very pleased with the workout tank top, which honestly, I can't wear it when I work out because it's too loose, but I'll definitely wear it as just like a tank top to wear to class or something. And I actually tried on my sister's top, which I didn't take a video of that because that's her thing and I didn't want to show it on, but it was pretty cute. I wish I would have kept it for myself, but overall was definitely disappointing. But just got done with the test and just gonna relax now for the rest of the day, and we'll see you back soon.